Is Zion's mic broken? I haven't heard his voice today, which is weird.
You fucking suck. No,
he doesn't like to speak.
He says negative and affirmative.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear my voice?
No, this is weird.
No, you asked. And then last game with a bunch of retards who can't play the game. I can't build
there
games when we have 2,000 resources. You fucking suck at the game.
Yeah, I know.
And also, fuck the fucking water in the west. And this fucking is stupid island. Took me like 30 seconds to place a fucking VF there. And then we got like 4 light tanks trying to get out of this stupid fucking island bullshit. There, you asked. You've heard.
And now Empire's Weekend can be a true Empire's Weekend.
I think the moral of last game's story is actually the APC needs a nerf.
No, I think the mall is this stupid flag that gives you 3 resources per second is draft stupid complete. And the west of the island is stupid and barracks placement is stupid and the VF placement is stupid and not building vehicles when you have the resources is stupid. Stupidity, I think, is the mall of the game. Also, Lorient leaving us.
Brother commit.
Guard this unit.
Barracks.
Attack this target.
Attack this target. Attack this target. The barracks is under attack. Attack this target.
You need a camera by your box in the north.
Our refinery is taking damage. Our refinery is taking damage.
Enemy building spotted.
We have barracks north, they're behind you, northwest. Northwest.
Barracks is under attack. Attack this target. The barracks is under attack. The commander is under attack. Our refinery is taking damage. Target. Our refinery is taking damage. Attack this target. The barracks is under attack.